الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Math Grade 6 Module. We are in Module 8 area. Today we have the last lesson in this module, Lesson 5, Polygons on the Coordinate Plane. Polygons on the Coordinate Plane. In this lesson, we want to learn how to use the coordinate plane to draw and find attributes of polygons. Okay, solve each problem. Who can read exercise number one, please?
Sir, I'm so ready to open my mind during the class because I'm in the car now.
Okay, okay, Aya. Who can read exercise number one?
Nagam, can I read?
Okay, Nagam.
Daryl is installing a rectangular-shaped ornamental pond. The length of the pond is 6 feet and the width is 4 feet. What is the perimeter of the pond?
Okay, I want from all to read it again and try to find the perimeter of the rectangle here. Start, please.
Is it 24?
Okay, thank you, Nagam. Maybe. Who has different answer? Okay, listen. The perimeter, as you know, for all figures, just do the sum of the all sides. The sum of the all sides. 6 plus 4 plus 6 plus 4. So we can write 2 times, between parentheses, 6 plus 4. Now, 6 plus 4 will be 10. 2 times 10 will be 20. 20 feet. 20 feet. But who can read exercise number 2, please? Nagam, are you here?
Mr., can I read it?
Okay, Moza.
Tala is drawing a map using a coordinate card. She added the following points to the grid, 1 and 3, 0 and 2, and 1 minus and 2, plot of points on a coordinating plan.
Okay, thank you, Moza. This is the coordinate plan. I want to from all now to draw this coordinate plan, x-axis and y-axis. Then represent the order pairs inside the coordinate plan. We have here 1, 3, 0, 2, and minus 1, 2. You have 3 minutes. Try to draw this coordinate plane. Then represent the order pairs inside the coordinate plane. Start, please. Okay, listen to me now. We have 1, 3, 1 in x, 3 in y. This is 1 in x, this is 3 in y. So the point will be here. Then we have 0 in x and 2 in y. The point will be here. Then we have minus 1 in x, this is minus 1 in x, and 2 in y. The point will be here. Okay? طيب, who can read exercise number 3, please? Shamsa, are you here?
Yes, mister.
Read it, exercise number 3, please.
Okay. Look, plot at the points 0, 0, 0, 0, 4, 5, 4, and 5, 0. On a coordinating plan, what shape is formed by the order pairs?
Thank you, Shamsa. Now I want from all to draw the coordinate plane, then represent the point, the four points here, the match between them, then tell me what is the type of the shape. Start, please. First point here we have 0, 0. The second point we have 0, 4. Then we have 5, 4. Then we have 5, 0. So, what is the type of this shape? What is the type here? What is the name of this shape?
Square.
Who has different answer? Thank you, Mota. Who has different answer? Is it square or rectangle?
Rectangle.
Rectangle, because here we have 5 lengths and here we have 4. So this is rectangle. This is rectangle. Okay. Check the answers now. Here 20 feet. This is the coordinate and here the rectangle. Okay, thank you for all. What is our lesson today? Polygons on the coordinate plane. Today we want to know, to learn how to find the perimeter of an irregular figure and how to find the area of an irregular figure. What's the meaning of irregular? Irregular. Who can tell me? What is the meaning of irregular?
It means that, like, not all the sides are similar or are the same.
And irregular means the opposite of regular. The opposite of regular. Regular means congruent in sides and congruent in angles. That means the irregular means we have different sides and different angles, different length on the side of the figure, and different measure on the angles of the figure. Okay, this is the meaning of the irregular. And as you know, as you remember, the perimeter of any figure means the sum of the all sides, the sum of the all sides. So here we have garden here now. Find the perimeter of the except shown on the coordinate plane. We want to find the perimeter. We have two methods. I will solve it, the first method, then the second method. I will start from the origin, from the zero. From here, the point, the big point, to the snake here, What is the distance from here to the here? Look here, here we have a count. Here we have 1 unit, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 unit. 7 unit. Or we can solve it how? This is the point here, 7, 0, and here the point, 0, 0. Take the x, 7 minus 0. 7 minus 0. 7 minus 0 will be what? Will be 7. So the distance here equals 7. Then find the distance between this point and this point. And we can, the first method, we can count the units. This is 1 unit, 2 units, 3 units. Or we can subtract between the values of y. Here the value is 3, and here the value is 0. 3 minus 0 will be 3. So here we can write plus 3. Then, what is the distance between this point and this point? So the first method, you can count the unit. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Or we can subtract the values of x. Here we have 11, here we have 7. 11 minus 7 will be 4, so we can write here 4. Then from this point to this point, the first method we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, or we can write here, we can subtract the values of y, here 7 and here 3. 7 minus 3 will be 4. Then from here to here, same this distance, the same of this distance, 4. Then from here to here, we have 1, 2, 3, or we can write 10 minus 7 will be 3. Then here, the distance here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or we can write 7 minus 0 will be 7. Then the distance from here to here, we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, or we can write 10 minus 0 means equal 10. Now we can add, 7 plus 3 will be 10, 10 plus 4 will be 14, 14 plus 4 will be 18, 18 plus 4 will be 22, 22 plus 3 will be 25, plus 7 will be 32, 32 plus 10 will be 42, will be 42 units. Who has any question here? Okay.
No one.
Find the perimeter using the coordinate. A rectangle has a vertex A, 2, 8, B, 7, 8, C, 7, 5, and D, 2, 5. Use the coordinate to find the perimeter of the rectangle. Type, I want to from all to try to find this perimeter. You have 5 minutes. Start, please.
fun.
اوكي هو كان تيم نوتس سفر مين ذكر طيب the first step draw the coordinate plane then we present the four points here the four order pairs we have here 2 8 2 in x then 8 in y here 7 and 6 7 8 will be here So this is 2 8. Then 7 8 will be here. Then 7 5 7 5 will be here. Then 2 5 2 5 will be here. Match between the points. Now, as you see, we have a rectangle. From this point to this point, here 2 and here 7. 7 minus 2, 7 minus 2 will be 5. So the length here will be 5. And from this unit, from this point to this point, here we have 8, here we have 5. 8 minus 5 will be 3. So we know now the length and the width. 5, 3, 5, 3. So how to find the perimeter? P equal 2 times 5 plus 3. Will be 8. 8 times 2 will be 16 unit. Was any question here? Clear for, is it clear for all?
Yes.
Thank you. Right. The same idea, but here find the area, not perimeter, here find the area using coordinates. A polygon has a vertex A, 2, 5, B, 2, 8, and C, 5, 8. Find the area of the polygon. Now I want to from all to draw the coordinate plane, then
represent the order pairs, then match between the order pairs to know what is the figure, then find the area. Start, please. Okay, who can tell me what is the perimeter, what is the area here? And what is the type of the polygon?
Mister, is it 10?
10? Okay, maybe. Thank you, Ulaga. Who has different answer?
Sir, it's 10.
Okay, thank you. Who has different answer?
Mister, is the answer 9?
Maybe, thank you. Who has a different answer? Right. Listen to me, check with me, please. The first point, A2, 5. 2 in X, 5 in Y, so the point will be here. Then 2, 8. This is 8 here, and this is here too. Then 5, 8. When you have three vertex, means the polygon will be rectangle or triangle or square or rhombus.
This is here the first segment, the second segment, and the third segment. As you see, what is the type of this polygon? Who can tell me what is the name of this polygon? Rectangle or triangle or square or rhombus?
Triangle.
Triangle, great. This is triangle. This is triangle. Now, how to find the area? The first step, find the length of the segments. From here to here, 2 and here 5. 5 minus 2 will be 3. So this side will be 3. Okay? And we want this side. We want this side. From here to here, here we have 8, here we have 5. 5 minus 8 minus 5 will be also 3. So as you see now, the base 3 and the height 3. The base 3 and the height 3. So now we can find the area A equal 1 over 2 multiplied by the base multiplied by the height. 1 over 2 multiplied by the base will be 3 times the height will be 3. Now 3 times 3 will be 9, times 1 will be 9 over 2. 9 over 2 will be 4.5. Unit squared or squared unit. Who has any question here?
No one, Mr.
Great. Great. Bye. The last example here. A polygon has a vertex A, B, C, D. Find the area. Find the area. Now I want to from all to draw the polygon, to draw the coordinate, then represent the order pairs, then match between them to know what is the type of this polygon, then find the area. Start, please.
Sir, is the answer 18?
Mm-hmm. Great. Huh? Check with me, please. This is the coordinate plane. Now, the first order pairs A, 1, 6. 1, 6. So the point will be here. Then 1, 9. 1, 9. The point will be here. Then 7, 9. 7 and here 9. So the point will be here. Then 7, 6. 7, 6. Then match between the points. So what is the type of this polygon? What is the name of this polygon? Rectangle or square or triangle? Rectangle, yes. Now we want to know what is the length and what is the width to know the area. So the length from this point to this point, 1 to 7. 7 minus 1 will be 6. So here 6. And here from this point to this point, here we have 9, here we have 6. 9 minus 6 will be 3. So as you know, the area of the rectangle equal length times width. The length will be 6 times and width will be 3. 6 times 3 will be 18 unit squared. Who has any question here?
No.
No questions?
No, Ms. Marlon.
So what is the name of the lesson today? What is the name of our lesson today?
Find the perimeter of polygon. The perimeter and area of polygon.
The polygon regular or irregular?
The polygon used. Irregular or regular polygons?
Irregular
polygons. Okay, thank you for your listening. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.